No. Yeah, I'm very unapproachable, and I want to convey that in the video. This is perfect? Okay, good. All right, the basic step in closed position is paso son. It goes together, together, out, together, together, out, together, together, out, together, together, out. The footwork for the leads is in place, out, in place, out. One, two, three, five, six, seven. In place, out, in place, out. One, two, three, five, six, seven. And the step together goes one, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. So from here, we can take her over to the right. We'll just do a half basic paso son, together, together, out. And then five, six, seven, pull her to walk forward three steps and a pivot. Five, six, seven, pivot. The leads footwork is a half basic paso son on one, two, three. And then I step in back, forward, and forward for five, six, seven. The leads footwork is one, two, three, five, six, seven. The footwork for the follows is together, together, out, five, six, seven, pivot. One, two, three, five, six, seven, pivot. So partner it up, taking the follow to the leads right is a half basic paso son, one, two, three, then five, six, seven, pivot. Together, together, out, five, six, seven, pivot. Together, together, out, five, six, seven, pivot. So from here, we can do a basic step for when the follow's on the leads right. It'll be one, two, three, five, six, seven. Just walking her back and forth. One, two, three, five, six, seven. The footwork for the leads is left, right, left, right, left, right. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Follow feet, go. In place, forward, forward, pivot, in place, forward, forward, pivot, one, two, three, pivot, five, six, seven, pivot. If we do the whole thing together, the basic on the right, one, two, three, five, six, seven, 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 one, two, three, five, six, seven. So from here, the lead can take the follow from his right to in front of him over to his left. The move's called dile que no. Goes one, two, three, five, six, seven. The footwork for the leads is gonna go forward with the left foot, back with the right foot, together with the left foot, and then back with the right foot, cross over with the left foot, out with the right foot, and pivot to face the follow. The lead's footwork goes one, two, three, five, six, seven. Footwork for the follows goes one, two, three, pivot, five, six, seven. Cool. One more time. Footwork for the follows is one, two, three, pivot, five, six, seven. So altogether, dile que no is one, two, three, five, six, seven. So dile que no altogether is one, two, three, five, six, seven. So when we start here, she's over on my left. We've got the basic step on the left. Guapea. It looks like this. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. So the footwork for guapea we can do together because it's just a mirror image. The first step is with the foot closest to your partner underneath yourself. Scooch up. And then together on three. And you should be able to pick up the foot that's closest to the mirror. Step at your partner on five. Back away and push open on seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. So if we put everything together, the lead can start off with the following closed position. We can do a couple basics, a paso son. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Take her to the right. Five, six, seven, two basics. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, dile que no. One, two, three, five, six, two basics here. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. Good, let's do it with music.
Five, six, seven, basics. 5, 6, 7.